name is Paula, and this will be my first YouTube video. And I'll be reviewing Texas Gothic by Rosemary Clement-More. Is about a love story, and Amy, she, the neighbor, she is currently taking her care of her aunt's house. As you can say, a farm, it's around I guess 2 acres or something, and she, through the book, she falls in love with the neighbor, which he has big property and everything, but her aunt won't sell the property. And the reason for it is because she's said that her husband's still on the property, even though he died a couple years back. But her family's far from normal. Her family sees goes through a supernatural, watches or does magic, and they do all kinds of things. So, and her sister is going to university, but she almost got kicked out, and it's a wonderful book. It's fun, it's sort of a mystery, but not full of mystery. Amy, the main character, has to find out why there's a ghost like haunting her, and what's happening on the neighbor's property. That's something odd is happening, and she falls in love, so it's almost a love story, and on things that you will not expect. It also is a fun story to actually read and understand how the character develops and changes her point of view on her family, because she sort of has this respect for her family, and she doesn't like her other people offending her family. She has fun. She's sort of like this late teen. She's going to college on the fall, so she's having a very last summer in the book's perspective on her aunt's property. And it's a good, fun read. It is a young adult novel, I think. It is a young adult. It's a young adult. It's a fan fiction. It's a ghost story. And it hits on the paranormal. It has interesting characters on it. And it sort of changes on the whole how you look at like ghost. And this author, Rosemary Clement-More, she has an interesting way of changing and writing these stories and writing this novel. I have also read another book by her, and it's really fun. It really brings you into a story, and it doesn't, it's like you want to finish the story. You don't want to do anything more but just read this story, and it's fun, and you want to like get to ending. It's a very interesting, and it's a really fun read. So I'll be like really recommended, especially for my early teen, like the teenagers. It's a really fun story, and it, especially if you're a big fan of fantasy and ghost stories, and it really hits that point, and it's really fun. So I guess this is my small review about this book. It is fun. I advise you guys to read it, and please comment, share, subscribe to my channel, put the, ring that notification bell, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.